Well, happy birthday, Your Honor. I guess they don't have a retirement age for politicians, and that's good for the people of Detroit. Your 14 years of leadership have kept this city moving. Personally, I'm grateful for the chance to have worked with you closely on a lot of occasions. And I want to join all your other friends in wishing you a big, happy 7-0.